I'm trying to find a way into this ride. Gotta leave you as a lover and keep you as a friend. Now, darling, darling, please don't start to fight it. Just believe me when I tell you that it's better if this ends. But she said, lie to me, lie to me. Tell me you love me. Lie to me, lie to me. Hold me tight. Lie to me, lie to me. Leave me tomorrow. But I need you here. I need you here tonight. Need you here tonight. Wants to save the pain for later, says life is short and we are young. But I know a love will only grow with time. Better leave before it's too late and lives become entwined. But she said, lie to me, lie to me, tell me you love me. Lie to me, lie to me, hold me tight. Lie to me, lie to me, leave me tomorrow. But I need you here, I need you here tonight. Need you here tonight, tonight. And she's hiding her face beneath my bed sheets, wrapped up in the memories of what we used to be. As her hand is holding on to mine for comfort, and her eyes pour forth the tears I hate to see. But she's still begging, lie to me, lie to me. Tell me you love me, lie to me, lie to me. Hold me tight, lie to me, lie to me. Leave me tomorrow, but I need you here. I need you here tonight. I need you here tonight. Thank you. I'm Daniel Hearn, everybody. That was an original called Lie to Me. This next one is also an original. It's called Hello? And it's about when you're hanging out with your friends and they decide to be douchebags and pull out their phones and start not paying any attention to you. And you're like, I'm not going to hang out with you anymore. And then you don't. The person I wrote this song about will never hear this song because I don't talk to them anymore. Actually, they might hear it on their phone one day, hopefully, when I make money. I don't wanna hear.
Thank you. you. I'm going to swap the guitar for these next two. However many that is that I'm doing. Better because I'm gonna hit it. I like to hit microphones. You don't want me to do this? All right. This next song is another original. It's called Stay. It's about how you can have a work ethic and then you start dating somebody who's like cute and funny and stuff, and then you just don't want to work anymore and you just want to hang out with them all the time, and then you don't get things done.
I used to sing a different song, knew everything, but I was wrong. Thought all I ever needed was my voice in this guitar. Then you took me by the hand and you show me where we are. So to hell with fortune, what good is fame when I just want to take your hand and give you my last name? This road that I've been walking is going the wrong way. Two of us leave tomorrow, boy, you make me want to stay for at least another day. I thought I'd be belting my heart out like Freddie Mercury, and love, it didn't matter when the fans screamed out your name. Then I closed my eyes and kissed you and nothing was the same. So to hell with fortune, what good is fame when I just want to take your hand and give you my last name? This road that I've been walking is going the wrong way. Two of us leave tomorrow, but you make me want to stay for at least another day. You make me want to take another one night stand, so baby let me be your man. We can start us up a bluegrass band, sing a song of love across the land. You make me wanna stay, oh you make me want to stay.
Thank you. This next one is sort of the follow-up to that song. When you ditch that person to go be super ambitious and like try and pursue a career and say, "Hey, I like the I'm like greedy and crazy and I this is not enough for me." It's called Like I Can't.
Silver seeking gold, that precious metal stinks so cold. Still wishing now that I had known the need to call someone my home. swearing at these stars, wondering if you've still got scars. How I hope you found a man who can love you like I can. Does he give you all his time like I wouldn't do with mine? I hope you found a man who can love you like I can. Like I. Sun, it shines, but I am cold. Too young, too dumb to recognize that my whole world was in your eyes. While I'm swearing at these stars, wondering if you've still got scars. How I hope you found a man who can love you like I can. Does he give you all his time like I wouldn't do with mine? How I hope you found a man who can love you like I can. With the setting sun, who holds me when the day is done? While I'm swearing at these stars, wondering if you've still got scars. How I hope you found a man who can love you like I can. Does he give you all his time like I wouldn't do with mine? How I hope you found a man who can love you like I can. Like I.
I think this is my last one. I don't know, unless they let me do one more. Wait. Oh, now I get two more. Yes. Yes. This next one is called Stow Me Away, and it's about patience and stuff and being like, chill out, man. It's going to be okay. It's going to be okay.
Got on this boat to paradise. The river water turned to ice. Oh, well, in time this too shall pass. It's not just good things that don't last. So stow me away, I can wait a little while. I've got time to spare. I don't love being stuck here on the night. Jordan ain't going anywhere. Oh, I don't love being stuck here on the night. Jordan ain't going anywhere. This little dove, she flew me home. Took us head first into the stone. Oh, well, we all need rain to grow. Guess I'll get stronger as I go. So stow me away, I can wait a little while. I've got time to spare. Though I don't love being stuck here on the Nile, Jordan ain't going anywhere. Though I don't love being stuck here on the Nile, Jordan ain't going anywhere. This angel came and spoke with me, told me to trust and let it be, let it be, let it be. So stow me away, I can wait a little while, I've got time to spare. Though I don't love being stuck here on the Nile, Jordan ain't going anywhere. Though I don't love being stuck here on the Nile, Jordan ain't going anywhere. Oh no, Jordan ain't going anywhere. Jordan ain't going. Jordan ain't going anywhere. Thank you.
And this next one is my newest song, and it is called A Healthy Dose of Funk.
You wonder why I'm dancing? I got a question for you. How can you keep your feet from moving when you feel a funky groove? I just got to have a good time. How about you? And I ain't gonna tone it down for you. You would feel much better if you did a little dancing too. Cause it's alright to have a good time. Nothing wrong with getting loose. Don't be that little engine couldn't shake of his caboose. I tried smoking marijuana, shooting liquor till I'm drunk. But the only medicine for me is a healthy dose of fun. You wonder why I'm singing when the radio ain't on. I got this tune down in my heart, and those things don't be too long. Might as well belt it out before I'm gone. Man, I ain't gonna tone it down for you. You would feel much better if you did a little singing too. Cause it's alright to have a good time. Nothing wrong with getting loose. Don't be that little engine couldn't shake up his caboose. I tried smoking marijuana, shooting liquor till I'm drunk. But the only medicine for me is a healthy dose of fun.
Am I done, or how long is the set? I don't know. Yo, you want one more? Let's see. This song's called Waiting, and it's about when you lose somebody and dealing with that. It now seats it where one among us used to break his bread. It's been a while since we cooked for four. If you need to crash, we've got an extra bed. 'Cause we were brought up strong enough to know the blood is too big, covered up by snow. Earth will turn, that sun will shine, and all these wounds will heal in time. I know, waiting's hard. God knows, waiting's hard. Picture frames still filled with pain. Well, one day they will make us laugh as well. And memories that broke our knees, they'll have a wondering how we ever fell. 'Cause we were brought up strong enough to know the blood is to be covered up by snow. The earth will turn, sun will shine, and all these wounds will heal in time. I know waiting's hard. God knows waiting's hard. There have been some good times, more than the bad, and though it kills me, I'm really glad that we were brought up strong enough to know the blood is to be covered up by snow. The earth will turn, the sun will shine, and all these wounds will heal in time. I know waiting's hard. God knows waiting's hard.
I know waiting's hard. God knows waiting's hard.
Thank you. All right, I think I'm getting off the stage now.
This is our first full-length show.
Yeah. This is a song called The Stuff.
I got the stuff you want, babe.
love you all like nobody, nobody. So just about every one of us have written a song entirely by ourselves. This is one that I wrote. It's called the Grease Stain Blues. I don't know when she'll be home. So I'm making dinner, got no apron on. I got the grease stain blues. I got the grease stain blues. No matter how much I shout, it just won't come out. I got the grease stain blues.
This song is about the physical act of chewing. It's called mastication.
Your incisors break off a piece of food. Your molars grind the food up into little bits. The enzymes in your saliva break down carbohydrates. You are engaging in mastication.
Chomp! Chew! Jump! Chew! Mastication! Jump! Chew! Jump! Chew! Mastication!
feel your tongue moving food around in your mouth. It pushes the food towards your esophagus, and by now, it's a pasty mush. Tastes good, don't it? Mastication chomp! Your tongue pushes the food down towards your stomach. It becomes nutrients, energy, and also poop. So baby, why don't you meet me at the Midtown station?
We can indulge in some
mastication! This isn't one of ours, but yeah, this is we sort of made this one of ours, so here we go. My mother was a tailor. She sewed my new blue jeans. My mother was a gambler down. Oh, mothers, tell your children not to do what I have done.
sin and misery. In the house of the rising sun, I got one foot on the platform and the others on the train. I'm going back to New Orleans to wear that ball and chain. There is a house in New Orleans they call the Rising Sun, and it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. Oh, God, I know I'm one.
We got one more. A lot of y'all probably know this one. Written by Mr. Tom Spears. This is Hamburger Heaven. Down on the corner of North Avenue, there's a little shack that don't sell no pork. Ain't got no hot dogs, ain't got no ribs, but they'll still have you licking your lips. Come on, baby, no time like the present. Let me take you to
Hamburger Heaven.
To the best joint in town. The city tried, but they can't shut it down. The whole burg screams and jumps to their feet when they hear that sizzling grease. Come on, baby, ain't no time like the present. Let me take you to Hamburger Heaven. That you found another. Maybe it's true that he's a finer lover. But while you're munching on that lettuce leaf, I'll be eating that beautiful beef. Come on, baby,
get the present.
Let me take you to Hamburger Heaven.
shack that don't sell no pork. Ain't got no hot dogs, ain't got no ribs, but girl, they'll still have you licking your lips. Come on, baby, it's open till 7. Let me take you to Hamburger Heaven. Thank you.
Thank you.
Naan Violence is up next. Stick around.
We are Dolly Llama.
Thank you.
everybody. Hi. Thanks for coming out tonight. And, like, I want to thank all the other bands that played. There was, the Grateful Dead. There have been a lot of bands that played. They were good. Wings. Yeah, we got those. And, Naan Violence. They were fantastic. And, like, in honor of them, we're going to play our whole set with just that same chord. Good luck.
Well, actually, in honor of Dolly Llama, we should just play with
you. Oh, yeah, good point. You know what, in honor of Daniel Hearn, I think we should get off the stage and let Daniel Hearn play.
We don't need to be here.
The rules for this show, if you know the words, sing them, because we sure as hell don't. If you have another cable for me, then give it to me, please. If you have anything else for me, give it to me, please, too.
Hello, hello, hi, hello, hey, wow, you're all really close, I like this, this never happens. Hi, Greta. I said on an unstable bed, you and I are no longer friends. I said on an unstable bed, you and I are no longer friends. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
On the slowly gyrating hips, it'll wreck if you try to sit.
On the slowly gyrating hips,
it'll wreck if you try to sit.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! There's an unable sense from this unstable bed. Oh yeah! 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 Oh yeah!
Thank you. Hi, everybody. We're Chicken Dinner Faceplant.
Hi.
Now, the rules for this show, if you know the song, then sing along, because we sure as hell don't know the words. Oh, I messed that one up.
Also, we don't know what song is next.
If you have any ideas, just, shout them out.
We're playing a weird game called What's Next, in which case both of us are playing. He's obviously running the game. We have our entire set list, our entire discography, on a piece of paper, and he chooses what song comes next. It's terrifying.
So basically what we're going to do is play all the good songs first, and then you can leave, and we'll just keep playing. Spread your arms out wide, bring your knees up high, lick your ear and sigh. Don't ask me the reason why, put your hands on the floor, count to 74, start the end of time war, and viola, you done the part of more, yeah.
Welcome everybody to the Hoppy Frog, where they're doing the dance of the century, the pas de mort. So grab your partner and do a what for.
Well, twist is such a challenge. Foxtrot is too much. I tango like a zombie. I waltz just like the Dutch. But dance, to have that know my heart. You've done it here before. So do your best and break a leg. Do the pas de mort, spread your arms out wide. High, lick your ear inside. Don't ask me the reason why I got head in store. Need a wild four, bomb with pussy galore. And Preston, it's the bottom all.
Ha ha, that's right. Slip those arms and lift those ears and lift those kidneys. And then you girls wanna ride home.
Before I go to bed, and every night I end up with a big welt on my head. But there's one that I can dance without hospitalization. Do the pas de mort. It's sweeping the nation. Spread your arms out wide, bring your knees up high, make your ear inside. Confiscate the sky. Be the old night door.
Can I get more of me in the monitor? Because I don't know what I sound like anymore.
Can I get more of him just like as a guy?
Aww.
If you were a girl and you were made of styrofoam, then we would be playing a different song! Alright! Yeah!
Believe me, I love so very strong. When we go out dancing, she always lets me lead. We never get to fighting, cause we never disagree.
She's always there. I think she really cares.
A styrofoam girlfriend!
Okay, I won't. Oh, okay. Jeez, guys.
Yeah, do not feed the wildebeest.
You don't have to yell at me. Oh, did you bring the wildebeest food? Okay. There's nobody to blame but myself.
Don't be the wildebeest! Don't be the wildebeest!
Don't feed the wildebeest. Don't feed the wildebeest. Don't feed the wildebeest.
Don't feed the wildebeest.
Don't feed the wildebeest. Don't feed the wildebeest. Don't feed the wildebeest.
Don't feed the wildebeest.
No words can describe the terror I experienced the last time this occurred, and it hurt me. Open up my lunchbox and it wanted to get mandibular. Don't feed the wildebeest. Don't feed the wildebeest.
Don't feed the wildebeest.
Don't feed the wildebeest. Don't feed the wildebeest. He grabbed my lunch. He ate my lunch. He munched, munched, munched on that lunch, lunch, lunch. He grabbed my lunch. He ate my lunch. He munched, munched, munched on that lunch, lunch, lunch. Don't feed the wildebeest.
Come on.
Don't feed the wildebeest. Don't feed the wildebeest.
Why not?
Don't feed the wildebeest.
Too late! I've fed the wildebeest.
No!
I've fed the wildebeest.
Why?
I've fed the wildebeest. No! Yeah!
Don't feed the wildebeest. Don't feed the wildebeest. Don't feed the wildebeest.
Don't feed the wildebeest.
Thank you. That's the first time we've ever played that song. Yeah. Yeah. You know what? I like that song. Let's play it again.
No.
That whole album, man.
Hey girl, what's your name? Hey girl, won't you play my game? You one of them pretty young things. Can't you see that I'm the same? Why you see I am an easy? Why you see I am an easy? Why you see I am? What's that you say? You see my face and you turn away. You know I ain't that kind of guy. I'm gorgeous, now don't be shy. Why you see I am a beauty? 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 Why you see I am a beauty?
Bah.
Bah. Whack. What songs do we know? Have we written any other songs? There's a whole first album we haven't touched yet. Oh, yeah. Like, remember that we did that first album before the second one?
Whoa. That was like, whoa. Dude. You're counting us way off.
By the way, we're a little bit off. We're like a few weeks off. But other than that, like, this is our year anniversary show as a band.
Oh, yeah. There's that.
Like, we're celebrating, man. And we got a surprise for you later on in the evening.
Multiple surprises.
We do? Do we? Okay. Yo, yeah. We got multiple surprises. How does that,
It's like we wrote these songs. On the drum fixing.
I can't take it anymore. All right.
One, two, three, two, one. When I went to China, I forgot to ride a plane to get there, so I walked all the way. I don't have to keep my feet down on the ground. I float through the clouds and go my merry way. I fly. When I went to Spain, I missed the final train, so I picked up my chains and found myself again. Wheeling over mountains all around the highlands, down to the city and throughout the countryside. When I went to Mexico, you know I had to go visit all the archipelagos, feeling all the salsa of my lovers, Camaraca, Jango, Tampa, Chata, and said a grand old time.
All right, you got me.
Thank you.
One, two, three, two, one. you know what? Wah, that's right. We could use somebody cool to be on stage right now. This predetermined person who is going to come on stage and celebrate with us. It's a special day for this man. His name is Justin. And it's a special day because he's here on stage with us. And what a day. Here's a song that's not called You Got Teen Me, but instead, I don't really know what it's called, but it's like punk reggae. Hey, Zama!
Five! Time for day! Punk reggae! Get your boost up! Half a mind,
the undecided.
Half a heart,
but it's unrequited.
Make up your mind,
it's too divided.
Gotta get my booster
off my booster.
Alright, everybody sing along, okay?
Gotta get my booster off my booster. Gotta get my booster. Gotta get my booster above my booster. Gotta get my booster. Booster.
Whoa, damn.
Hey,
damn. That is how this song goes. Oh, yes. This is the Jamaican interlude.
Five.
This is what we say during the Jamaican interlude.
I don't know what we're doing.
Oh,
this
damn.
Half the man.
Better expedite.
Half the man.
Better get up.
Say it again.
I'm delighted. Gotta get my booster.
My booster.
Gotta get my booster above my booster. Gotta get my booster.
Oh,
gotta get my booster above my booster. Gotta get my booster. Booster.
Jamaican hands in the air. Oh, yeah. Do that thing. Oh, yeah. That is so dead. The Jamaicans do that. Oh, back in the home country. Oh, that is Russia. Never
mind. Gotta get my booster up off my booster. Gotta get my booster up. My booster. Gotta get my booster up off my booster. Gotta get my booster.
Gotta get my booster up off my booster. Gotta get my booster. Gotta get my booster up, my booster. Gotta get my booster. Gotta get my booster up, my booster. Gotta get my booster. Gotta get my booster up, my booster. Gotta get my booster.
Thanks.
Thank you, Justin Chen. That was a great performance of that song, and it was all you, man. Like, we couldn't have done it without you. Oh, my eyes are watering just thinking about it. I have such fond memories of that night that we played that song. I got my boost up off my booster. Remember, like, the lights were on, and every one of these people were here.
I was there. You were there. We were both in the same place.
Good times, good times. Here's a song about.
What's it
are
about?
Are there any Tannenbaums in the audience?
Good.
I don't know. Woo!
Keep your heads to yourself, keep your heads to yourself. Put your pride on the shelf, put your pride on the shelf. Don't you go too far, don't you stay too long.
Cause you're a chicken, 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 chicken time bomb. Cause you're a time bomb. You're a time bomb. You're a time bomb. Yes, you are. You're a time bomb. You're a time bomb. You're a time bomb.
Burn it all, burn it all, burn it all to the ground.
Take your breath, won't you scream, won't you twist and
shout.
I feel bad for whoever tries to do you wrong. Cause here we
chicken, 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 chicken
time. You're a time bomb, you're a time bomb, you're a time bomb. Yes you are, you're a time bomb. So there's no time back.
Oh.
You're a time bomb. You're a time bomb. You're a time bomb. Yes, you are. You're a time bomb. You're a time bomb. You're a time bomb.
Oh. Some Tannenbaum came up and like broke my stick, man. Oh, that was a glorious song, if I do say so myself.
Simply glorious.
Simply glorious. Now, if we had a second greatest hits album, if we had a first greatest hits album, but if we had a... Oh, yeah, right. You can buy it on Bandcamp for $2,000.
Don't.
then we'd have to set up a PayPal, and like we don't want to do that.
Do not pay us money for our music.
Music? But
music,
if we had a second album... I mean, greatest hits album. We call it Simply Glorious because of this song. It's a glorious song. I mean, it's dedicated to Mad Chiller, wherever he is right now. Mad Chiller, who is no longer with us, in that he was with us earlier and is not here right now. How
Bianca Bear, my glorious hair. You have a land,
you'd better be
prepared. This song's a care, my glorious hair. My glorious hair. If you're unaware,
you better be prepared.
It's something rare. My glorious hair.
But in my darkest hour, I begin to doubt my power. Does my hair
So much to do, so much to see, guys. So much to do, so much to see, guys. So much to do, so much to see, guys. So much to do, so much to see. So much to do, so much to see, guys. So much to do, so much to see, guys. So much to do, so much to see, guys. So much to do, so much to see. So much to do, so much to see, guys. So much to do, so much to see, guys. So much to do, so much to see, guys. So much to do, so much to see. So much to do, so much to see, guys. So much to do, so much to see, guys. So much to do, so much to see, guys. So much to do, so much to see.
Song even close to right? I'm sorry I just yelled at you all. That was kind of rude of me. Like, I didn't mean that. If you could ever forgive me. Quick question. I was wondering this. Has anybody listened to our last album? One, two people? Okay, raise your hand. Like, I'm honestly curious. Wow. Like, more than one. I thought I was the only one. What? What did you say? Was that advertisement? Get out of here, you capitalist. Here's a song. Let me love you. Here's a song dedicated to later tonight. It's called, Don't Feed the Wildebeest. What do you think it was? It's about a potty. But it's the kind of potty that comes after something that's also a potty. You know what I'm talking about? It's like the fist up the fist ass. Don't you know it's coming for you? I want to ask you. There, it's quite a scare, don't you know it's inevitable? You can tell yourself vegetables, don't you? The after party. Anybody got an anti-fist? I control you, use one right now. And I'm sure it's not allowed. Fist in. Fist up, fist out. Don't you know it's coming for you? I wanna ask you, what would you do? Fist down. Yeah.
Hairball.
You ready, Carl?
The after party. The after party. The after party. The after party.
Thanks.
Thank you. That was not only dedicated to the upcoming event. Is there even a party? There always is. Okay.
I believe this one's called Turnt Jam 6.
Yeah, right. Then
That song was also dedicated to a very special member of the Chicken Dinner Faceplant family who's not here tonight, but in France. His name is Jed Paz.
I'm wearing a shirt for Jed.
And I agree, that is the sound Jed would be making if he were here right now.
Right now.
That's what he would be saying. Wow, that's amazing. How
wait, no, that's tortellini barnacles.
But womp womp? Oh my god, how did we not use that? All right. What? Well. You know, I heard a little tale about Crash Test Ham the other day.
Oh,
in one accent or another. Caroline's the only person who likes any of this. This is great. We're doing this for you. Oh, by the way, this is our last show ever. We're not doing this anymore. Croc and I decided it's been a long time. We've dedicated at least half of our lives to this band already, and we decided it's time to move on. Croc is going to go back to being a weatherman.
It's true.
And
don't go back to being a clown, Bubbles. Don't do it. Just don't. Just don't.
This is a song called. This is a song. That's. Oh right! I forgot we're doing that. Okay.
When there are villains, when there is bad stuff, when there's a demon in your mail, don't pull your hair out, don't eat that sauerkraut, because justice will prevail.
Crash test him! Crash test him! Crash test him!
He's full of protein, his eggs are bright green.
Crash test him. Crash test him. Crash test him.
The myth.
The myth. Crash test him.
Hawk. He's a man of the ham, people.
People. All you guys are still quiet. Well, when I was a young boy, I had the distinct pleasure of making the acquaintance of a certain Hank Testum. This one's for Hank. Every day at school, all the girls' knees were weak.
Ooh.
Every little girl with his feathers and his feet. Most guys didn't like him, but I thought he was rad. When I said hello, he said,
Hank!
The Hank is a fan club. We meet every Tuesday and everybody shouts.
Go Hank!
His Hank is a fan club. And Hank, you just go Hank.
And graduated at the top of every class. People feed him breadcrumbs and he don't have to ask.
Go Hank!
He beat me at Parcheesi, it wasn't even close.
Oh, no.
He's the best at everything, look, he even floats.
The Hank Test of Fan Club, we meet every Tuesday and everybody shouts.
Go Hank!
The Hank Test of Fan Club, and Hank, do we just go Hank?
Hank! Go Hank!
Go Hank. Hank. Go Hank.
He's playing baseball.
Let's go hack.
He's ready for mayor.
Let's go hack.
He's doing his laundry.
Let's go hack.
He's closing the doors on us.
Let's go hack.
He's sitting in the bathroom. He's using the bathroom now.
Let's go hack.
He's eating a sandwich again.
Let's go hack.
He's changing into a phone booth. The Haters of Fan Club, and we meet every Tuesday, and every writer shouts,
go hack!
It's the Haters of Fan Club, and Hank, you just go hack!
Go hack!
Go hack!
I was walking through a field one day when I saw this little guy standing in my way. Said, hey, won't you spend the day with me? That'll be all right. He was just those that we go with mine. But he's also cute.
They wiggle the noses.
But they cannot play the flute. That's right. But what they lack
in musicianship,
well, they'll make up with love. Oh, yeah. Home, showed him to my mom. Said, hey, what are you doing with that thing? I said, hey, that's not a thing. That's my new best friend. He wiggled his nose, now we got hers. Bunny's also cute.
They're wiggling noses.
But they cannot play the flute.
That's right.
But what they lack
in musicianship,
well, they'll make up a club.
Oh yeah.
My bunny has a first name, it's B-U-N-N-Y. My bunny has a second name, it's B-U-N-N-Y. My bunny's name is Bunny Bunny, and he is super fly. Bunny Bunny is super funny, and he don't even try.
Bunny 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 Bunny.
Well, they'll make up.
yeah!
But it's also cute!
They wear the noses!
They get up and
oh, yeah!
Right! What they like, feeling! They'll make up in love! Oh, yeah!
One, two, three, four! Alright. Are we done here? Or was that the end? Oh, hey, who are you calling Grandpa?
You, shoot man.
Everyone!
Saw your body lost his head.
Lanny!
Call me over to his side.
Told me!
Tell the secret of my life, you say.
Lanny!
I was fighting in the war.
I found!
The nature would adorn.
Ruin!
Was a land of fantasy.
Alpha!
The sales will trigger me to say.
Unicornucopia.
Your very own utopia.
Unicornucopia.
Your very own utopia.
Your very own utopia. That world's so far away.
Unicorn.
Oh, it's a night and day.
Not
great. Oh, it's all candy fields.
Malfoy.
I assure you they are real.
Unicornucopia.
Unicornucopia.
Your very own utopia.
Your very own utopia.
Unicornucopia.
Unicornucopia.
Your very own utopia.
Your very own utopia. Hey.
Well, we hold these unicorns to be self-evident. Thank you.
Unicornucopia, your very own utopia. Unicornucopia, your very own utopia.
Wow!
I woefully reply.
Can you
tell me where these wonders lie?
My boy!
I truly can't go wrong.
It's it!
Yeah, where you love me long.
Unicornucopia.
Unicornucopia,
your very own utopia.
Unicornucopia,
your very own utopia.
Your very own utopia.
Cool. Let's keep the lights off.
Hey, we have some things to do. We totally forgot to do this shit during the show. All right, we have one more song because we have to do this during the show, not at the end of it. Sorry, Austin. Okay, first thing we're gonna do. I'd like to announce that we have some merchandise that we are going to pass out to you.
It's true.
It's CDFP merchandise, and Croc here is going to toss the shirts out to you. What? Oh, yeah, we totally have merch. We bought it from Goodwill yesterday. Okay. Oh, yeah, that goes to a special someone.
This one's for our manager, Keesla Poodle. New hat.
Okay, the other thing we're going to do is Croc is going to not put on his guitar, but pull out his laptop. Which is on stage? Oh, come on. Okay. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna do a cover of a Chad Miller drum solo. Well. Fuck. Thank you very much. What? Okay, I'll play it. All right, if you guys really want it. Does anybody else want to hear Guamba? Because I don't want to be, okay. All right. Guamba. That was a cover of a Disease song. They're a pretty influential band in Atlanta right now. Now, what Croc is doing right now is posting, he's talking while I do this.
So what's currently happening is that I'm talking while he's doing this. And recently, since we didn't want to leave you guys hanging with just this last show, and also because we felt like it, we recorded another EP. I don't know how that happened. We were just in a room, the two of us, lights were on, we had instruments, and well, one thing led to another, and we made a new EP. So, shut up. What's up? That's exactly right. How's it going back there, Bubbles?
It's going.
It's absolutely going. Should I do something else?
No. I'm. It's about to go.
What? I don't even.
Well, I don't really know if I can do any impressions. I'm as the president. I like to keep things civil, and rather serious.
Our sixth and final album is called Ho Boy What Yowza, featuring such crowd favorites as We Don't Know Any of These Songs, We Just Wrote Them. Now we're gonna play an excerpt. We're gonna play a song, a tender butt lad, called You Wouldn't Wanna Be the Only One with a Buttload. And
trust
really
me, you would not.
We think it sums up kind of our experience in CDFP, and we thank you all sincerely from the very heart of our bottoms for coming out to our shows and listening to our EPs. And this song is for all you guys and us. No, actually, wait. No, this one's really for us. You guys can have the shirts and shit, but we get this song. Here.
You wouldn't want to be the only one at the punk show. Well, if you're looking for good times, well, darling, here's a buttload. Don't go home till a million o'clock.
Go around the grocery store.
Go to the mall and do it some more.
The rules, don't go to school.
Tell your mom you got his tattoo.
You'd rather explode.
Don't be the only one with the buttload.
My professor said, you ain't going nowhere till you dissect this toad.
Toad.
You don't wanna be the only one with the buttload. So get a tattoo and get a mohawk.
Come home to the million o'clock.
Go around the grocery store.
Go to the mall and do it some more.
The rules, don't go to school.
Tell your mom you got a tattoo.
Tell everyone you'd rather explode.
Be the only one with the buttload.
You wouldn't want to be the only one with a buttload. You wouldn't want to be the only one with a buttload. So ditch that do and get a mohawk.
Around the grocery store.
Go to the mall and do it some more.
Break the rules, don't go to school.
Tell your mom you got a tattoo.
Everyone you'd rather explode.
Then be the only one with a buttload.
You wouldn't want to be the only one with a buttload. You wouldn't want to be the only one with a buttload.
Thank you very much.
Woo.